The Federal Emergency Management Agency once again has denied Montana's request for millions of dollars in additional aid to help offset the costs of the 2017 wildfire season. Earlier, FEMA officials rejected the state's appeal for a major disaster declaration, saying the fires here were not of sufficient severity and magnitude. A major disaster declaration would have freed up about $14 million in additional funding. Most of that would have been used to shore up the state's depleted fire fund. Initially, Montana had asked for $44 million, but then narrowed that request after FEMA first denied it. Montana emergency managers say they're still working with FEMA on the possibility of getting smaller grants to pay for fire mitigation projects in areas affected the most by the serious fires last year.
While we didn't get our disaster declaration, we do know that FEMA's paying attention to the wildfire needs in Montana. And whether we're working with them on the flood fight or the fire activity, we continue to have good relationship with them and are certain that they're doing everything they can to help us out.
State officials say the new fire mitigation grants could total up to $3 million. Officials do estimate the total cost of fighting the 2017 wildfires as much as $400 million here in the state.